I can't help but take this opportunity to take at least one question. So please, yeah. Wait, hold on here. Decorum, right? That was the word we were using, decorum? Yes, sir, familiar face. Hi.
Fake journalist.
Yes, sir. Yes, Trent, nice to see you.
How do you feel about Kansas City being one of the named hosting cities for the 2026 World Cup?
Ooh, here I was hoping for a softball. Okay, you know what? I'm very excited, truth be told. Yeah, Kansas City is going to be one of these teams. I mean, I love this town. What I am genuinely worried about is once we get all these folks from all over the world to come to Kansas City and see our city, eat our food, meet our people, you're going to have, you know, a lot of folks that won't want to move away. That's what I'm worried about. That's it for us, all right? Thank you very much. All right.